Park is officially open here in Washington, D.C. at the 2018 MLB All-Star Game. There's been a ton of people here at the park all day. Guests have included the mayor for the District of Columbia, Monet Davis, and military families. All of these people and everyone in this park came out to have a great time and to play ball.
So you, along with mayors all across the country, are supporting Play Ball Summer. Why is that so important to you?
Well, it's important for us to get kids involved and have them active, out of the house, away from electronics, getting to know their friends, getting some sun and exercise, learning about nutrition, competition and fair play. And that's what baseball allows them to do. And it's a sport that will carry them throughout their lives.
Well, I grew up playing baseball. My son is now 8 years old. He's been playing baseball for a couple of years. I've had the honor and the privilege to help coach him. So that has helped me develop as a leader and a father for coaching his team, but also him challenging him as a young individual to be teamwork and winning and losing. So that's important in life to get, and he's growing because of it, and I see it.
I think it's pretty awesome that a lot of people in the world commit their lives to doing that. It's cool.
It's our relationship and our family. Yeah, so if you see our girls, they will sport the There's No Crying in Baseball shirts. We love it. We love sports. We do competition. My wife Chelsea and I coach the little kids year-round on base for all the different sports. So, yeah, it's huge.
I just walk around and just smile. Yeah. Make sure I'm not doing anything bad because I know that'll look bad on my team and my parents. So just walk around, meet everybody, and just have fun.